Meet some Southeast Texans working to protect and care for animals and find out how you can help them with their mission.
But we definitely need the help of the public.
Don't miss Positively Southeast Texas tonight on Fox 4 News.